Hey everybody, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today I have something sort of special for you guys. I decided to make a Rube Goldberg machine in Minecraft. It was actually pretty difficult to make, considering Minecraft is sort of limited on in terms of like what events you can make that lead to the next and whatnot. But overall, I'm pretty happy with how it came out. I also feature a couple of elements from Rooster Teeth. From the Rooster Teeth Minecraft Let's Plays in here, such as the Tower of Pimps. You'll see that quite frequently, and you'll see designs like this throughout the machine, and you can actually see one right there. So I think you guys will really enjoy this, and let's kick this off. So